Sister Pauline, what advice do you have for someone discerning a religious vocation?
I would say in a couple of sentences or so, something I've learned, took me a while to learn it, because I was never going to be a sister. By the time I was in eighth grade, I had my life planned out. I was going to be a social worker. I knew exactly what I was going to do to help teenagers, etc. And so I would advise them to remain open to all possibilities, because I've learned that God will get them where they really are needed to fulfill God's will and to grow in their own life if they give God a chance.